President Thomas Steinmüller please come to the victory ceremony? Mr. Steinmüller, Mr. Thomas Steinmüller, President of the Austrian Shooting Federation, please come to the victory ceremony. European Shooting Championship Shotgun 2018. Victory ceremony, Skeet Team Final Women Junior. The victory ceremony will be executed by the President of the Austrian Shooting Federation and accompanied by the General Secretary of the Austrian Shooting Federation. Third place and winner of the bronze medal, Team Germany, represented by Maria Kalix, Eva Tamara Reichert, and Valentin Höfer. Second place and winner of the silver medal, Team Russian Federation, represented by Tina Batyshina, Elena Pukunova, and Anna Adnova. First place, winner of the gold medal and European champion in Skeet Team Women Junior, Czech Republic, represented by Paula Brunnova, Anda Šindelárová, and Susana Caurálová. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand up for the anthem of the Czech Republic. Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to our medalists of the skeet team women junior final. Take a photo from the medalists. The next victory ceremony, skeet team main junior. Team Italy, Team Czech Republic, and Team Russian Federation, please come to the stage. Please to fanfare. European Shooting Championship Shotgun 2018 victory ceremony, team main junior. The victory ceremony will be executed by the President of the Austrian Shooting Federation, accompanied by the General Secretary of the Austrian Shooting Federation, Josef Hanenkamp. Third place and winner of the bronze medal, Team Russian Federation, represented by Andrei Danilenkov, Matvey Davidovich, and Alexandra Ivanov. Second place and winner of the silver medal, Team Czech Republic, represented by Richard Kika, Daniel Korczak and Jaroslav Lang. First place, winner of the gold medal and European champion skeet team man junior, Team Italy, represented by Alessandro Carlonacci, Matteo Citti and Elia Struccioli. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand up for the anthem of Italy. Give a big hand our medalists of the ski team main junior final. The next victory ceremony, skeet team women. Please come to the stage, Team Slovakia, Team Germany and Team Italy. Team Italy, woman, please come to the stage. European Shooting Championship Shotgun 2018 Victory Ceremony Skeet Team Women. The victory ceremony will be executed by the President of the Austrian Shooting Federation, Thomas Steinmüller, accompanied by the General Secretary of the Austrian Shooting Federation, Josef Hanenkamp. Third place and winner of the bronze medal, Team Italy, represented by Diana Bacosi, Chiara Cainero, and Katiusha Spara. Second place and winner of the silver medal, Team Germany, represented by Vanessa Hauf, Nadine Messerschmidt, and Katrin Wieselhuber. First place, winner of the gold medal and European champion, Skeet Team Women. Team Slovakia, represented by Danica Patrekova, Lucia Kopčanova, and Veronika Sikorova. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand up for the anthem of Slovakia. congratulation our medalists of the skeet team women event. Ladies and gentlemen, now the last victory ceremony in this afternoon. Ski team men, please come to the stage. Team Czech Republic, Team Italy, and Team Russian Federation.
So congratulations again. And how do you feel?
It's amazing feeling because today we didn't expect to win. To be really honest, we just wanted to do whatever we could have done to shoot well. And I have to say that we were a great team together, and the girls, they shot amazing, and they just made it happen.
What did you think before going, before the start of the competition?
Once again, please.
What did you think before the competition?
We wanted just to do our best. We were not really the favorites for the gold medal, so we just wanted to do our best and shoot every single target possible. And I have to say, the girls have made an amazing competition, and I'm so lucky to be in this team.
How long do you know each other?
We are training together. There is not so many ladies in Slovakia who shoot, so we're just a few of us, and then we know each other for a long time, and that makes a great team, I think.
Okay, thank you so much and congratulations again. Thank you.
The micro a bit closer.
Closer, okay.
Yeah, because
European Shooting Championship Shotgun 2018. Victory ceremony, ski team men. The victory ceremony will be executed by the President of the Austrian Shooting Federation, Thomas Steinmüller, accompanied by the General Secretary of the Austrian Shooting Federation, Josef Hanenkamp. Third and winner of the gold medal, Team Russian Federation, represented by Anton Astakov, Yaroslav Starcev, and Alexander Semlin. Second place and winner of the silver medal, Team Italy, represented by Riccardo Filippelli, Gabriele Rossetti, and Giancarlo Tatta. First place winner of the gold medal and European champion in the team skeet main event, Czech Republic, presented by Tomáš Nidale, Miloš Slavíček and Jakub Tomáček. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand up for the anthem of the Czech Republic. Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations and give a big hand. Take photos from our medalists of the skeet team main event. Ladies and gentlemen, the 13 of the European Shooting Championship Shotgun 2018 in Shooting Park, Leoberstdorf, Austria, is over. Tomorrow we will continue with the team mixed bewerb events. I hope I can see you here in the Shooting Park, Leoberstdorf. Goodbye. And good home trip. See you tomorrow.
He is speaking English very well.
Why I don't have that feeling?
So is it okay?
I'm not sure about it. Okay.
With
yeah? All together?
All together.
You can,
they don't speak English.
Yeah,
you can speak
matter.
For them.
I just want to see them.
Okay, he will dance English.
Okay, one more.
So congratulations. How do you feel?
How we can feel? It is awesome.
And how long did you train for this competition?
Probably our whole sporting life, I don't know, but directly half an year.
Great. And what did you think before the competition? Were you...
We have mixed feels. We of course very want win, but it was very far, so we was walking very small steps, and here we are.
Did you expect it?
Absolutely not.
No. So was it your first time in Austria? No, right?
We live very close, so okay. It is not our first time.
Do you like this shooting park, this in particular?
Yes, it's very nice. I think they made a lot of work. Josef Hanekamp made a great job, so yes, we like it.
How long do you know each other?
Each other? Since we are shooting.
Okay, so do they have a few words to say? Like, Diva, congratulations.
We have to say very big thanks to our sponsors and our friends, directly to Czech Republic, to Selier Belot, and I have to say thank you to Beretta, Miloš to Perazi, and Tomas also to Beretta. So big thanks, and hope on a world championship we will make it same.
Congratulations, and I hope so too. Congratulations. Thank you.